Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now.
Went to a psychiatrist. Doc, I said, every time I get into bed, I think there's somebody under it. I get under the bed, I think there's somebody on top of it. I was going crazy. So I cured myself. I cut the legs off my bed, and then the doctor slept fine ever since.
What do you think you can do, Batman? I'm angry. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail. And we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You're just delaying the inevitable. You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
Oh, God. She has to stop pulling all the plans of hers.
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Oh, that's gratitude, isn't it? With your presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting for you. So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. Such rich food for my babies. They've done nothing to you! I'll kill you for that, Batman! Kill Batman just makes me angrier! Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. Come to me. Ivy's waiting. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger. My plans will tear you and your precious Gotham to shreds.
how you do it.
Save me from the evil bat. To a more powerful force, Batman. Boys. Save me from the evil bat. Thank you.
list only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
Let's see, A, no, that's not right. So it's B, B, Bane.
Ah, here it is, Batman. Hey, looks like you're the guest of honor. Give him a big welcome, guys!
Are you excited, Bats?
I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have.
Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Didn't you stop Batman?
Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown.
I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Stop on his face!
Nicely done, Bats. You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up.
No! Batman! Get away!
Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies!
You're trying to resist the change! That's not fair! Come on, get in!
So, you wanna play hardball, Bats, do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper! I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! I'll unleash madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. But first, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait! There! Joker!
My people need. Give him a kicking for me, boys!
Yeah, I'm bored of him.
Mind your head, Bat!
I'm gonna cross my name on your face.
How exciting! People of Gotham, enjoy! What are you doing? You'll die for this, Bats! Bring it on! Rip you apart for all Gotham to see. Back in a second. That's... Come in, boys. Knock him about a bit.
I've got a city to address.
Okay. I think it's good. I am the greatest. Don't you?
I'm fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
The Second National Bank was just robbed by Harvey Dent, a.k.a.
Stay safe, Jim.
Two officers down. The suspect is clean. They're patrolling.